Emmerdale actor Ned Porteous, who plays Joe Tate, has teased another twist for his character and Debbie Dingle. Joe and Debbie, played by Charley Webb, reconciled recently after she saved his life following an accident. But just as it seemed Joe really did have feelings for his ex, Ned has now teased all might not be as it seemed. Speaking on Lorraine on Thursday, he confessed of Joe's feelings for Debbie, everything she stands for, the way she holds herself, the plucky woman she is. Joe is now completely besotted with her. But then he dropped a hint to host Lorraine Kelly that it might not be the case, saying, "Or is he?" Ned gave a smirk to Lorraine as he made the comment, leaving fans wondering what would happen next. Joe came into the village posing as Tom Waterhouse, before his real identity as the son of Chris Tate was revealed. He planned revenge against Charity Dingle, believing she aired his father. Debbie was caught in the crossfire when Joe pretended to love her to get back at Charity. Since then, Joe has wooed Debbie all over again, with the pair deciding to give things another go. There's drama for Joe on Thursday's episode, when Ross Barton confronts him with a gun over his acid attack.